Deus te abençoe, Bishop Joseph, may dear fathers, may dear brothers and sisters. In this Eucharistic celebration, we also celebrate the centenary of Mother Mary's appeal in Fatima for reparation. Three times the angel called out, "Penance, penance, penance." This call for reparation is very much Eucharist-centered. As we know, the Son of God, when he came down to Bethlehem as a man, he stripped himself, he sacrificed himself of all his divine glory. And that body that he took from Mother Mary, he offered on the cross for our salvation. Every cell of that body being bruised and burning with pain. But then in the Holy Eucharist, the Son of God stripped himself even of that visible bodily form, and he took the form of bread. This is the ultimate self-sacrifice of God, the supreme sacrifice of himself for us. There are moments in our life we also are called to join. There are moments in our life we also are invited to join in this self-sacrifice of our God in the Holy Eucharist. There are moments when we are stripped of our bodily health, a moment of sickness, moments when we are stripped of our financial security, a moment of mental distress, moments when we are stripped of our name and fame, a painful moment of misunderstanding and condemnation. All of us go through such moments in our life. Painful moments, or yes, moments we call unfortunate. But such moments are not really unfortunate. Those are the moments we are invited to join Jesus, to become like the Holy Eucharist, to deny ourselves of our name, of our fame, of our health, of our beauty, in order to become like Jesus in the Holy Eucharist. In such moments, we must come to the Holy Eucharist and offer that pain, that self-sacrifice, with the self-sacrifice of God on the altar for the salvation of humankind, for salvation of our own family members, the salvation of everyone we know to be living in sin, the salvation of the whole world. And that's what reparation is, doing penance. We need not go in of sacrifices and penances. Penances and suffering will come searching for us. But then in such moments, we should not in any way turn away from God, but turn to Him in love, offering every such pain for our own salvation and for the salvation of the humankind. It was this call that Mother Mary gave in Fatima, when Mother Mary appealed for reparation, for penance. The moments of suffering should not be considered unfortunate, but moments we are called to be privileged to share in the cross of Jesus Christ. As St. Peter said in 1 Peter 4:13, you are called to share in the cross of Jesus. St. Peter tells us, rejoice in such moments and offer it all with the cross of Jesus to the Heavenly Father for our salvation. Today, let us accept this call of Mother Mary and do penance and reparation for our sins and sins of the whole world through our suffering in our body and in our mind. Amen.